The ingredients for the date nut cake are 1 cup of chopped dates, maida 3/4 cup, chopped walnuts 1/2 cup, salt 1/2 teaspoon, vanilla essence 1 teaspoon, powdered sugar 1/2 cup, butter 1/4 cup and an egg. Grease a 6-inch pan. We have taken a heart-shaped pan. If you have a round shape or a square-shaped pan, you can use it. Line it with parchment paper. Preheat the oven at 180 degrees. Chop 1 cup of dates, sprinkle 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda and add 1/3 cup of hot water to it. Let it soak for 15 to 20 minutes. Crack open an egg, beat it with vanilla till it is fluffy. The egg is beaten well, we set it aside. In another bowl, we beat the butter and sugar. Beat butter and sugar till fluffy. The butter and sugar have beaten well. Add in the beaten egg which was kept aside, spoon by spoon, and keep beating at minimum speed till all combine well. Sieve the maida and salt on top of the dates. Mix till the dates and the nuts are covered with flour. Fold in the date nuts mixture into the egg and butter mixture in 3 additions. This is the second addition. Fold till all come together. Final addition. Fold gently. Pour the batter into the greased pan. Gently smoothen the top and bake it in a preheated oven at 180 degrees in the middle rack for 25 to 30 minutes, or when a toothpick inserted comes out clean. The cake was baked for 50 minutes. Gently remove the parchment paper. It has been perfectly done.